Hi guys, welcome back to Cooking TV. If you have overripe bananas at home, banana fritters is a perfect snack. For the batter, we'll be using some flour, an egg, some milk, and some sugar. Whisk it until it forms a thick batter. And then add the banana into the batter. Using a fork, gently mix the bananas with the batter. And next, gently put the banana into the heated oil. I like to have my banana fritters with some chocolate sauce, but you can have yours with some caramel sauce, or you can dust some icing sugar on it. It's cooking today.